Okay, so I'm giving Puma a bath today. First step, get every curtain out of your way. You want to see more videos like this? I have this on my YouTube channel. Go check it out. This is actually the third step when the water. The second step is put the cap on, then let it sit by the tub. Come on, Puma. Come back and see your results of the beautiful ocean water. Get your dog inside the tub. Set up your items first. I used that. If your dog doesn't want to go in the tub, use some treats. Now that you have your dog in the tub, do that work, girl. After you're done scrubbing, dry him off. Look how ugly he is. Then let the beast go. Run free, my child. Then realize you have to clean up a whole bunch. I promise you, it's like having a tub. I guess I have to do part two. I'll show you how to clean a tub. Bye. Time to wash the tub. Yay! First, clean up everything. These are the products that I use to wash the tub. Open this, put pressure on it, and then twist. Then pour it on the tub. Get to scrubbing. You're done scrubbing? Then you have to clean up the surroundings around you. I'm pretty sure Puma is dry by now, so let me put on his collar back on. Bloop. Now you can put the curtains back. Look how beautiful your bathroom is now. Thank you for watching. Now I'm going to go take a bath.